So, apparently I bought this game, I don't know. Well, I didn't buy it. Somebody bought it for me 3 years ago on January 11th, 2014. So, almost 3 years ago. And apparently I never played it. I could have sworn I did. You can play a demo of this online at Windosill.com or something. But it's an interesting game. I like the demo. So, it's a point and click game, and I'm gonna play some of it right now. Don't know, point and click games, it's made by a thing called Vector Park, and the weirdest things, the most popular thing, was probably known as Feed the Head. And, it's a very. It's a very weird. Feed the Head is really weird. But this one, it's not as weird, but it's still kind of weird. It's just pointless interactivity. Before someone says, "Oh my God, phobia." Here's your title screen. Maybe I have to go back to here and pick this up. No, I don't. Oh, I see what I'm gonna do. That's cute. My full screen still work? Should probably move this on full screen yet. Another thing, okay. Can drop that. What is this game? Maybe I'll put this here on top in there. Is this game seriously making the laptop heat up? Something is causing the laptop to really heat up. Maybe if I close my Mandelbrot stuff. I'll close Photoshop. I'll close my Pomino. I'll close everything else. Okay. It's still kind of heating up. I don't know why. Already 2 levels in and I don't know what I'm doing. This is so weird. What do I do here? Is there enough cloud here? Doesn't help me. I'll let them glitch to my zone though. Let's see if it glitches again. They did it again. Okay. This is so cute. Oh, this kid's adorable. Okay, so I didn't do that. Don't hold on to it. Okay. I don't remember the scene, I just don't remember. The actual what to do here. Whoops. Put that in there. Pumping this. with this. Oh, I had to open it in order. I just happened to have opened it pretty much in order. Or something like that, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing there. I don't know what I was doing there. It's been years since I've played this, so I have no idea what I'm doing. What? No, I don't think I did that. No, I didn't drop it. I didn't think this game was going to be so hard. I thought it was just a typical cute point and click. What does this do? Oh, I think I need to kick it onto this thing. Okay, what the fuck? Fuck. shit! Oh, I did it! I don't know what I did, but I did it. That's okay. Attach it to this. Those objects are just bouncing around. I'm assuming I just keep doing this until the cube pops up, right? House. What is this? This is madness. Oh, this is Sparta. I don't know how that happened, but okay. Oh, do I just pick it? No. What do you do that? I'm gonna take that out of there. I don't know what I'm doing. Coming front, I'm assuming I make this right on. No. doesn't like that. Well, the frame rate just dropped. Because my laptop is heating up over what's essentially a flash game right there. I don't know. Oh, I think I know what to do. How to get it off of this. Go in there. Why is my laptop heating up off of this game? This is a piece of shit. I guess I just leave this be. Oh, hmm. Like that. Oh wait, I do this. And wait for him to throw it. Purple guy. Yes. I think the online game goes a little further than this. I think I saw something drop from one of these. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Thank you. had that open before. Oh, look at that, it is glitching. It's glitching and it's slowing down because my fucking computer can't handle a basic little flash game. Okay, I think I got it. What? I guess it sneaks it in or something. Shit. Just hiding it. It's a bit of time. Maybe it's over here. What is this one? Oh, for fuck's sake. Gotta do this one, shit. Oh my god, this game is intense. For what it is, it's pretty intense. What? Oh, I forgot. Oh my god, that closed. I'm sort of next level. Finally. I think the last level or something? Doing the same thing. Okay. I hope my laptop doesn't crash on me. Can't even support a basic little tiny game. Don't go back down, don't go back down. Maybe hold it there until quote unquote the daytime comes. There's 4 stars up there. Here's the right thing. We're supposed to find like... Oh, I finished it. Oh, okay. Okay, so that's Windosill. Okay, that was Windosill. That only took me, half an hour or so. Yeah. Cute game. Cute game. Cute game.